Hello.
Hello, welcome to our school. So you're the exchange student from the United States?
Yes.
I hope you had a comfortable flight.
Oh well, the flight was okay, but really long. I'm still suffering from jet lag.
I can imagine. Where exactly are you from?
I'm from Fort Madison in Iowa. I've already found out that some of my ancestors are from Drachhausen.
Really? So you're one of the Iowa ones. You will like our school then.
Sure, but why are there so many students on the schoolyard?
Oh, that's because of the school festival today.
Oh, okay.
Doppelsehen.
What the hell does Kneni means?
Oh, that's the way the students greet their teachers here. It means Mrs.
Really?
Yes.
Hey Chuck, have you already seen the rooster?
A rooster? On the schoolyard?
Yes, it's a Wendish tradition. We can explain it in the Wendish Museum.
Oh, great.
Let's go.
Oh, hi Annabelle.
Hey.
This is Chuck, the exchange student from Iowa.
Oh, okay. Hey, Chuck.
Hi. Oh, I know this picture. It's a Wendish dance scene, isn't it?
Really? Why do you know that?
At home we've got a postcard with the same picture on it.
Really? Chuck, look at the Wendish traditional dress. The Wendish woman wore their traditional dresses in different variations every day. For example, for working or at festivals and so on.
Let's go upstairs. There are more interesting things to see.
Look here, Chuck. That is one of the chests which the emigrants took with them on the long journey.
What a heavy thing they carried with them.
Look, I remember. We have one of these spinning wheels on our attic.
Really?
Yes.
Hey guys, come here. Here we've got the typical working costume, which the women used to wear if they went to the fields. Come on, let's go to the next room.
Well, I can't remember, really, but my grandma told me that practicing religion in Wendish was very important for the emigrants at that time. I would like to learn more. Can we go to the next room, please?
Oh, it looks like a library.
Yes, you are right. If you want, we can tell you something about the Sorbian myths and legends. And you can look into some books.
What a great idea.
Look, here are some pictures of the important Sorbian myths and legends.
Wow, who's that woman?
That's Lady Midday. She comes to the field if people work in the middle of the day. And she was invented to explain why people died from heat stroke. She should care for the rest of the at the Midday.
The legend says that if you wanted to calm her anger, you had to tell her about your work for 1 hour. If girls were not able to do so, she cut the heads off. Shepherds and their sheep were turned into stone. But if you were able to tell her a complete hour about your work, Lady Midday vanished forever from this region.
Wow, that sounds scary.
And look here. That's a water sprite. There are different presentations of them. One says he's helpful, especially if the harvest failed. He gives the farmers a sack of flour or corn, but he wanted to be paid back. Only if the water sprite dies, the farmers didn't need to pay back. For example, a lightning bolt striking the water he's in could kill him.
I think another legend said that the water sprites had palaces under the water for themselves and their daughters. And they could even mix with the normal people and could only be recognized by the wetum or their clothes.
That's cool, but I've never heard about such a legend before.
Here you can see the Lutki, little people.
They were really small, and maybe that's why they were so frightened of big dogs and church bells. That's why they vanished from this area.
But when they were here, they were always helpful, negated all sentences, they spoke in a double way, but it seemed quite confusing. They even took things from the people, especially to bake bread. But don't worry, they gave everything back with the bread they had made.
I thought I have heard about them at the last Wendish Fest.
Okay, finally you can see the ghost light, which is quite dangerous. On the one hand, it helped people out of their mire, also drunk people. But on the other hand, it always wanted a reward. As it had a little flame as its hand, it is better to use a long handle in order not to burn yourself.
And if you try to trick the ghost light, it always finds a way to take revenge. People are hit or dragged through the mires.
What?
We have to finish our biology report. We would like to stay here, but we want to get a good mark too. Let's go.
Okay.
It's okay.
See you later, alligator.
Chuck, it's okay for you if I go to the bookstore for a while. I need to buy a birthday present for my little sister and don't come to the city center so often.
Yes, no problem.
Okay, I pick you up in an hour again. You can have a look in these books again. Okay.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Oh, it looks like Lucky. What's going on here? Hello? Is anybody here? Excuse me, where am I?
Dobrozhin, to the hall before Mr. Bekraya.
Alex, what is it?
I can understand Wendish. What a nice dream. I'm Chuck. I've already heard about you. You are the Lutkis, aren't you?
Yeah, my name is Minit Lutkis.
And what are you doing here?
The Nessis to Manesia.
What are you doing?
Mr. Upajitzimmer, with Luja Nessia Venotze, a pen, the Piazzimmer clips and Nas, as a Luja can to Nam Jija Dali, to Majas Nam Pomagas.
I think I better go now.
Sakai! Mijik, dosanyos that way pomats clip.
Thank you. Could you show me the way out of this land of legends, please?
Yeah. Yeah.
Who are you? Oh, you speak English. That's cool. I took a language course to learn English last week. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Vivet Numush. In English, is it water sprite?
Oh, okay. I'm Chuck. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Okay, why don't you come on my boat? I will show you something. It flows through Berlin and Cottbus. This part is called the Spreewald. Here, in this forest, live many legendary figures.
Oh, I know what you mean. I've met some of them, two Lutkis.
But you have to be very careful. Some of us want to kill you.
And you are one of those who wants to kill me.
If I wanted to, you would be already dead. There was a time I pulled people into water and they lived with me in my underwater world. But that's over.
You are the Butnik, aren't you? Can you show me the way out of the Spreewald, please?
Jo, ja som Butnik. Režem tibe pomagaš. Lužam, kenčem ju zavožili, kúšte raz pomagam. Ale gaš šaš pomoc, musíš mi pošiš.
Nie uprobaj mi ustrikšu vaš. Ja nejsem grupe. Pojš ku mňo. Ach ja, kúč pojš.
Thank you. Ouch, that was really hot. What's that?
So that's Cine Show. Nienja Polnia.
Who are you and what are you doing here?
Yeah, so
can you please speak English?
I'm the middle lady and I take care that nobody works in the fields at lunchtime.
But I don't work. I don't know what I'm doing here. I just want to get away from here.
But now it's lunchtime and you are here in the fields. Now you have to tell me how to use flags. You have 1 hour time.
What? No, I don't know much about flags.
It's bad for you, so you have to die.
No!
Chuck, can we go?
Where am I? Brad, it's you. And it's still the museum I am in. You won't believe what I just dreamt.
You look very confused. Let's go. You can tell me everything on the way back to school.